find Hebrew for tonight. Fantastic that you all came here tonight to be together with us. You are too late.
That's not Shabbat.
We are from Holland. We were in time. Fantastic that you all came here tonight to be together with us, a whole evening filled with music. I said deliberately together with us, because that's the beautiful thing about music, ladies and gentlemen. Music brings people together. Wherever you are from, tonight we are all together here with only one goal, to enjoy music. At that first rehearsal, there was a man with a very special instrument. And tonight, he's here to play for you. Give him an enormous applause, Frederik Jennings. The instrument I'm talking about is inseparably linked to the Viennese culture, ladies and gentlemen. But this instrument became world famous after it played the title song in a movie, an old black and white movie, a movie that plays in Vienna. And probably now you know about what instrument I'm talking about. There he is, Frederik Jennings, with his zither. There he is, Frederik Jennings. When it's still possible with the fingers. By Johann Strauss, Tales from the Vienna Woods.
absolutely.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Spanish.
Thank you.
right. His name is Gary Bennett, and he's from Tasmania. With his moustache. His name is Béla Mavrak. He's Hungarian. Here next to me, his name is Eric Radet. He is a Frenchman. May I come to sing now for you an aria? And I can tell you, every night, every concert, all over the world, where they sing this aria, they have a standing ovation. But I must tell you, it is really the most beautiful aria ever composed for tenors. Composed by Giacomo Puccini from his opera Turandot. They are going to sing Nessun Dorma. Nessun Dorma was the very last aria Puccini composed before he died. And I can tell you, the way the three tenors sing this aria, you never heard that before. Give them already now an enormous applause for the three tenors!
Oh, yeah.
towards minus 10 degrees. And we are going to play our piece, and in this piece we are going to let you feel how it is. Minus 10 degrees. You imagine yourself that Tel Aviv is covered with a meter of snow. It's cold, it's freezing, and in this atmosphere we are going to play now for you the Skater Waltz.
Mm-hmm.
asked Jin and Zhao if they wanted to sing a song from their country, from China. And I can tell you, the moment they started to sing this song, I had tears in my eyes. It was so beautiful. They changed their voice a little bit, much higher, more Chinese. Really very beautiful. And the song they are going to sing is about a river that flows thousands and thousands of years through China and takes all the emotions of the people living around the river. Love and hatred, joy and sorrow.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, everything has an end.
Oh, no. Señora, acá está el proyecto.